now officially say that the Innovate Obstacle Course Racing League is underway in its inaugural season 2013.
Have fun, guys, and best of luck to all you Spartans running today. Great start for the lead. We've got Matt Murphy out in front at the moment with just three or four obstacles to go. Looks like he's going to clean up in this first race and take max points.
And our first winner at the Spartan Race Sprint in Wonthaggi, Victoria is Matt Murphy. Well done today, Matt. How'd you find the course?
The guys from Spartan have done a great job. It's, I dare say, the best course that I've ever been out on. What?
Was your tactic to go out hard early and try and get a lead?
Yeah, absolutely. Like, I've got to go out hard because guys like Sean Phelps and these other guys that, you know, they're so efficient on the obstacles, you know. If I'm doing 30 burpees and I haven't got a minute 30 lead, show's over.
Our first female winner for the Innovate Obstacle Course Racing League is Deanna Blegg. Deanna, probably known a bit more for your endurance running, but taking up the sprint title today, how'd you find the course?
Look, I found the course very challenging, very fast, and I loved it. I thought it was fantastic, the amount of obstacles, and it was just, you could never settle into a relaxing pace. It was always moving, twisting, turning, crawling, swimming, fantastic.